for coming out. These next two songs are singer-songwriter style. This first one is just a pretty basic one about relationships. And then the next one is about plants. So a little change of pace. It's just a fun song because I like to collect these little succulent desert type of plants. Yeah, hope you enjoy it.
I'm not strong.
makes no sense that I think they're my best friends, but I just love so good. As I said, I love so good. Oh, I love so good. Oh, I love so good. And I think they're my best friends. Oh, I love so good. And I know it makes no sense that I think they're my best friends, but I just love so good. Thank you.
Sit on the floor. Yes. Thank you. Hello.
I know I'm not supposed to talk, it's kind of a formal thing, but this is a worship song, and if you know the words, please go ahead and sing them. This song really means a lot to me and my family, because we've been through a lot. So I hope you enjoy it and worship with me.
Thank you.
This song is called Dear Child. It's written by all of my siblings. There's going to be a video going on in the background while I sing this. It's just family pictures remembering my brothers. This is for them.
Father, hold on to you more. Oh, my dear, dear child, I hold on to you. I hold on to you more. So do not be afraid. I'm holding on.
Can we keep the video going, actually? This last song is a dedication to my parents. Right there. They are amazing. Losing two brothers and going through the loss that we did. It's incredible that they still taught us to love God and to hold on to that truth. I so easily could have fallen. But because of them, I didn't. So.
I'll never forget just what you said.